came into my mother's life at the right time. More than a stepfather, more of like a lifeline. She ain't really had happiness since my pop died. She was living, but living is always not alive. And my mama should be treated like a queen. You gave her everything she ever needed like a queen. Probably the most gentle G I ever seen. The love y'all shared, I never seen in human beings. Y'all were together 12 years, never no fights. Not even a little argument, that was so nice. Three of us eating dinner together most nights. Working 7 days a week, that ain't no life. But never once did I hear you complain. Even when they let you go, never hear you with blame. It take a real man to walk through the rain. He was a real man who got sick and fought through the pain.
I am
something was wrong. I tried to talk to you, Rock, you didn't respond. I called 911 and then ran for my mom's. Waited for the ambulance and I tried to be calm. Moms went with you, I stayed and held down the fort. I was nervous, I was crying and really distraught. I was alone by myself, just left with my thoughts. Mommy called, told me that you had a stroke and fought. I ain't seen a hospital since my father died. I don't like it there, memories is locked inside. When I walked inside the room, we started to cry. I was just so happy that you was alive. And you told me how much that you hate the hospital. And that they thieves and trying to keep their pockets full. I think I hold myself a little bit responsible. When you were smoking all the time, I wasn't stopping you. Nevertheless, you came home and that was real. A lot of therapy and doctors gave you lots of pills. You couldn't drive anymore, you had to stop and chill. And that's too much for anybody that can stop your will. But you never got back to your norm. You was proud, didn't want any help from my mom. I left for tour and you asked me how long I'd be gone. And I could see inside your eyes you knew something was wrong. I got back, mommy told me you were sick again. Couldn't believe that we was going through this shit again. I love you, Rock, and I'm always gonna miss you, friend. And for me, it's just the same story, different pen.
I am made of